time for 96.7 Yes FM Entertainment News.
So from what I understand, if you're about to get into some serious trouble with the law that could eventually land you for hours behind bars, what you need to do then is to go to rehab for 30 days, kind of go away for a while, and then they look better upon you then say, you know what?
He's trying to make his life
better. Yeah.
We'll go easy on him. That's what's happening with Bieber.
Don't be surprised if you see Mr. Bieber at some point in the very near future to make his first trip to rehab.
Yeah, so everybody knows about the whole egging thing that's been going on.
Yeah.
Police raided his house, arrested one of his friends for drug use. Well, now it could be Justin Bieber who actually is using the drugs.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. His drug of choice is apparently Sizzurp.
It's like cough medicine, isn't it?
Yeah, basically.
Yeah. $800 a pint.
Yeah, which he is apparently getting from a foreign connection.
Yeah.
They say he's drinking between 8 and 12 ounces a day, even though it can cause seizures. And worse, he's been spray painting, too, and leaving his love for Sizzurp on his tags. Okay. That's so stupid.
Yeah.
That's so stupid.
You know, we've had this problem before with Madonna and Instagram, and if I'm Madonna's publicist, I am changing her password for Instagram so she cannot post anymore herself.
On Friday night, apparently, Madonna posted a picture of her 13-year-old son, Rocco, on Instagram that showed him boxing with the caption, "No one messes with dirty soap. Mama said knock you out." She then added a variation of the N-word.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, Madonna quickly deleted the comment when she got heat for it, but was initially defiant. She later apologized. She said, "I'm sorry if I offended anyone with my use of the N-word on Instagram. It was not meant as a racial slur. I'm not a racist. There's no way to defend the use of the word. It was used as a term of endearment toward my son, who is white." Right. It's not really a term of endearment, no matter how you swing it.
Yes, and now my publicity team has changed my password so I can no longer post on my own.
Some things are better seen than heard. See Yes FM's stupid and entertainment news reports now at the Yes FM YouTube channel. Get the link now at YesFM.com. 96.7 Yes FM.